Did you know this is how to get rid of orange stains on Tupperware? Add a paper towel and some water. Next, some soap. Put the lid on and shake it up good. Now it's clean.
I'm Nick.
And I'm Ivy, and factorcap time,
where we test TikTok trends to see
the real or bullshit.
All right, this is what we're starting with. You know, it's got them sore stains, as you can see. Let's see if we can fix it.
All right, we've got the dish soap, the paper towel. Let's shake up and see. Shake, 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 shake. All on the walls for good luck.
Yeah, we love that.
Everywhere, more the merrier. Alright, let's see, show the camera.
Oh, there you go.
That is, wow, it was honestly cleaner than when we got it. That's amazing. As you can see, that was 100% fact. Bloody incredible. Great kitchen hack. You need to use it yourself, you know. This is a keeper.
Do it. Follow us on #1 Real or Bullshit.
Ever again.